And I stood there that morning, and we began to sing, and I couldn't keep the tears back, thinking, here we are in this situation, and we are free. They didn't put any restrictions on us on what we could sing. And I chose this specific song that Dottie Rambo wrote because I wanted these words to be echoed all throughout that White House. And they did on the morning of December the 20th. You listen to these words.